steering wheel. Good luck at your seatbelt, or drop a check your seatbelt. Good luck at your steering wheel there. Make sure everything's okay. Best of luck.
Hi, bud. Base goes off. Be ready.
Green flag.
Outside. Office.
Do you see the pit sign now, or things get more acclimated to it, or is it still difficult? Pit road is closed. You're going to be lining up behind the 17.
You're okay, Kevin?
Sorry?
You're okay?
If I'm okay?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I'm asking because I've seen you having trouble back there.
Oh no, I'm fine.
Inside.
ahead of him.
Good job, boss. Your rhythm. Still there. 20 laps to go.
I'm sorry, Shane, this was my fault, man.
Border outside. Clear. Caution's out, caution's out. Really doing a great job, man. We'll keep working on this thing for you. How you doing inside there? You doing okay? It's open. No, close. Get behind the door. Behind the two. We're all going green this time. Remember, they fan out down there to protect that bottom. Hey, bud, come to the green. Be ready. Green light. Get behind the safe car. Maybe I can get rid of them. I'm going to the other one. We're good, doing good. Don't get caught in trap. Inside, in and out. Clear. One car off. Still there. Awesome. Inside. Inside only. Still inside. Clear low.
No cut.
Outside. Still outside. We're high. Outside. Still there. We're high. Outside
quarter. I ain't going nowhere, man. Go get out of your bottom.
Still there. That was a good job. Inside. Still inside. You're clear. Outside. Still outside. side. Clear, clear, clear.
I have a speed on this way.
Keep it up, my man. Mark 10 left to go.
I'm getting a speed nowhere.
Run your line, bro. Five more
laps, man. Five more times. Go time, baby.
hauling ass, man. Keep hauling ass. I need you for about four more until he stops.
Bueno, Alberto.
Thank you, Kevin. Congratulations, guys. You really were on the last in the lap of the race of the year.
Yeah, finally, I think I lost 5 or 6 kilometers per hour.
Check your flag.
Well, it's good. Good finish.
Oh, good job, man.
Great, guys, that was fun.
Yeah, I couldn't believe I made that stick on the outside and won there. That was a good racing, though.
Well, that was a lot better than what it could have been.
Alberto was able to get away there, though. Would have been nice to have gotten a yellow with like 3 to go, or had a restart with like 3 to go.